Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Advancements in low-power sensors and edge AI have changed the way we approach maintenance. Rather than just waiting for something to break, AI models can be trained to predict when a part may fail based on sensor data. In this video, we'll look at four products perfectly suited to predictive maintenance systems. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Thermal condition monitoring of components reduces on-site costs, and the Omron Industrial Automation K6PMTH module is an all-in-one solution. It offers predictions of abnormalities and temperature deviation over time, and a software tool for remote monitoring. The Analog Devices Voyager 3 Wireless Vibration Monitoring Platform gives you the data required to predict and avoid expensive equipment failures. It features a high-accuracy MEMS accelerometer in an easy-to-deploy evaluation format. Inertial measurement units give a wealth of information about device movement and vibration. The Verth Electronic 6-axis IMU sensor evaluation board is an easy-to-use I2C and SPI 3-axis gyroscope and 3-axis accelerometer in a single package. Collecting and evaluating maintenance sensor data requires a versatile microcontroller, and NXP's i.MX RT1040 crossover MCUs are ideal. They offer a wide range of peripherals, fast running speeds, and multiple connectivity options. As production complexity increases, points of potential equipment failure multiply. These products, among many others available from Mouser, will help you create the predictive maintenance products that will drive the smart manufacturing industry forward. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.